Morning. Oh, that's the camera.
Thank you. tengo como que tengo que poner que
you want to ride a horse?
rubber. I'm just looking, thank you. It's okay, thank you. Because my bag is like just staring at everybody.
Hold on.
See, it's open a zip. Hang. Okay. Oh my god, I'm trying to find my way back to that food place where Jesse's at. I'm just lost. I realize how big this place is. Teriyaki balls, Thai Chinese food. Oh, there it is. Okay, let me look for Jesse first. I'll come back here. Different place. This is a totally different place. I got lost trying to find this place, and then I came through there and it's like, this place looks so different. There's more food over there, but there's Chinese teriyaki, Chinese food, Thai food on that side over there. I was looking for you. How was the food? Was it worth the wait? So did you eat it or not? What, did you even take it?
Yeah, I took it, but...
That was the worst place to eat. All the ones on the one I came from has more tables and chairs and is more crowded. There's people eating there. It's a lousy place. It's on the other. I didn't come from this. Oh wait, this here. Probably over here. I came through on this side. So around here. Yeah, there's the teriyaki. Where those people are standing. I came from all the way down there. There's over there is this, you know, where the people park and sell their stuff. Yeah, a lot. They even sell beds. There's pony rides. There's horse rides. Carnival. And there's a lot of these food everywhere. That's not the only place that has food. But you have the lions over here. Well, Jesse, again, Jesse didn't eat it. Wasn't worth all that weight. He was number 35, but they keep missing him. They gave 33, 34, 36, 37, 38, back to 34. And never Jesse. And he only ordered one or two things.